duality.
Is it counting?
Yes, it is.
Positive and negative. Light and dark. Black. Light. The second letter in his name is Mem. Mem is the 13th letter. It relates to water. The Mem represents the great waters of life which are within the womb. So you see the Samech and the Mem are very deeply connected. In fact, their shapes are very similar. Mem represents the Mayim, the waters. It is from the waters that all life emerges. The waters of creation. These waters are the waters that are in the womb of the Divine Mother. Furthermore, Mem is the number 13. This is the arcana of death. So with these two letters, we can start to understand something somewhat disturbing about the nature of this angel. And his name carries death and the devil. And his name is rooted with passion, but also with the power of truth. Talking about death and the power of God. This is very, very important. This angel, Samael, is said to be related to planet Mars. We take that implicitly in the heart. Samael says, I rule planet Mars. He's the main killing.
I
would
go down
my
fucking shirt.
I mean, no, Mars is related with the Sephira, Deborah, which is the fifth sphere from the top down of his life. Deborah is related to Mars, which is the sun, and is the domain of justice, severity. In other words, when God needs to send his force.
These are extra frame boxes for TCI's Mustang 2 front suspension. It wraps around the existing frame.
This is why even Moses
a stronger
said,
box.
God let me not. So when we look into the Garden of Eden, we see that Samael rides on the serpent. Of course,
Army did a good job teaching you how to ride.
Look, sometimes that's beautiful. Camera, the light will come on.
When it's darker. Energy of creation.
Now I got to do the front.
But in the Bible, the serpent is the
looks
tenth
really good
in relation with the tree.
Look at that. Do this front. Get it right over the shoulder so you can...
This indicates a very deep...
Yeah, it's close so I get sparks.
...between divine knowledge...
Maybe sand them a little bit. I like the way they look.
Is the goddess of the tree.
You know, to look for any, because I might have missed a spot. There might be an inclusion somewhere.
Gotcha.
To sustain the life of her.
Yeah, I'm going to pausing it or stopping now.